हाँ ठीक है. सो दिस इज द BTS ऑफ आवर फिल्म व्हिच वी हैवंट नेम्ड येट बाय द वे. आई थिंक ऑफ अ नेम आल्सो.
वी कांट से दैट.
सो दिस इज द BTS ऑफ आवर फिल्म व्हिच बोथ ऑफ अस अलोंग विद थ्री अदर पीपल हैव मेड हु आर आल्सो आवर फ्रेंड्स बिकॉज़ इन टाइम ऑफ नीड फ्रेंड्स आर द वंस व्हिच हेल्प अस द मोस्ट. द मेन एम ऑफ दिस BTS इज टू आई थिंक like whoever was watching it, they should see it as a kind of roadmap that we used and hopefully see the challenges that we overcame and so on and so forth. I think the main aim was to basically create a story which is more character centric and which maps the journey of a character basically.
Yeah.
And we knew for a fact that, you know, 3 minutes, it was a challenge, but I think it was a good challenge. You have to go through 100 bad ideas before you hit upon an idea which you're convinced about. I think all the different scenes act like different acts, basically. So the first act is the introduction of the character. It's out on the streets.
Yeah.
The second act is basically where we expand the story, and that happens in the cafe. And the final scene is shot at sea, and that kind of gives a conclusion to the entire story. So always, I think I've always been a fan of the three act structure, and we managed to fit that in a 3 minute film. So that also worked in conjunction with the kind of locations that we chose, basically.
Let the story decide where we want to shoot, what we want to shoot it with, and let that dictate everything else.
We are a big fan of Nikon cameras, so obviously we use the D850 for the primary shoot.
Because this was a story which was happening and occurring in three different situations, it required three different sets of lenses.
Also, I think we realized through all the films that we've seen in the past that, you know, how immersive audio can really make people, like, you know, like attract people towards what you are showing, and, you know, make them fixated by what's going on the screen. So from the tiniest creak to the rustling of the clothes or anything like that, we wanted to capture each and every audio that was possible. And I think for that we used the Rode NTG4 mic, and I think that gave us a pretty good audio quality as best that we could hope for. So that helped in capturing footsteps and the ocean sounds where basically we could not reach. Also the location was not the most stable, so it helped us get in those places. So we had Nimisha playing the woman, the reporter, and Amit was playing a character called Amit. Jasmine was a person with who was handling the audio and the sound. And all of us were basically, I think, a one-person shot. We would not have possibly managed to make the shoot possible. So we hope you like the film and you enjoy the film. And we hope you learned something from this video, which was meant to teach rather than entertain. I don't think we did either.
Inspired.
Oh yeah. I hope we inspired. That's about it. Thank you so much. Shut it. Let's go. It's 1:20.